first glance, it was just another practice session last Friday at Guidry Stadium for Nicholls State. But a closer look at Colonel Country, a pair of former Colonel greats, Ladarius Webb and Antonio Robinson, both now in the NFL. They may have been hanging out on the visitor sidelines, but thanks to a coach they've never played for, felt right at home.
Charlie Stubbs, he got his stuff together. It looked real good out here. It looked more organized, and we was organized too, but man, it just looked like I'm at an NFL practice right now.
I really value tradition, and I value the guys that came way before I even came here. So I told them, I said, I hold you guys up, and I said, please come talk to our young men and talk to them about getting their degree and talking to them about just playing well here, that you can be recognized out of a place like Nicholls.
Robinson is a practice squad wide receiver for the world champion Green Bay Packers. And although he wasn't active for the Super Bowl, it's something he'll always remember.
I enjoyed the whole week. And man, I wish I could do it again. They say it's hard to get back to it, but if I go back again, I want to play in it.
Playing is something Webb has been doing plenty of in Baltimore since he was the Ravens' third-round draft pick in 2009.
You know, it's one privilege to be in the NFL, but you know, that's another to be on the Ravens. With me, I got all the legendary guys around me: Ray Lewis, Ed Reed, Haloti Ngata, Terrell Suggs, you know, Flacco. I keep going, keep naming all the guys I have on my team that I get to meet and compete against every day that get me better.
One of the current Colonels happy to see his former teammates back in Thibodeau was running back Jesse Turner. The Colonel's leading rusher tore the MCL in his right knee during the spring. Webb tore the ACL in his right knee to end his rookie season with Baltimore. But it wasn't rehabbing the injury that Turner wanted to talk about. The 5'8" running back wanted to know more about one of Webb's teammates.
First thing I asked Ladarius Webb when I seen him, I said, what Ray Rice does? And he told me he works out every day. He told me he's probably working out right now. And I take that to heart, you know what I'm saying? So, because I look up to Ray Rice. Ray Rice is one of my favorite running backs.
And for Webb and Robinson, great to actually see some football being played. With the current lockout putting a black cloud over the NFL, the league's future is a giant unknown.
I try to stay stress-free, you know, and just let them handle it. You know, I think it's going to get worked out sooner or later. You know, this year, next year, one year, it'll be back, you know. I just want to be ready when it do come back. So I'm working out, I'm grinding, I'm staying in shape. Just like it's a season, so I'm preparing, I'm ready. So if they start up next week, I'm ready to go, lock somebody down.
Reporting from Thibodeau, I'm Eric Ritchie for CST Tonight.